Hi and welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can update the BIOS for your HP desktop. So I'm using CPU-Z, and you can just download CPU-Z if you want to find out the current BIOS that is running on your motherboard. So just download it, install it, and then you can click here on mainboard. You can click on mainboard, and down here you'll see the version of the BIOS that you're running. You can see mine is updated, so I will not be updating it, but I'll show you how to update yours. The first thing you're going to have to do is you're going to have to download the BIOS from the HP support website. So if you go to Google, you can Google the model of your desktop drivers. So if you're running HP 800 G2, then you can just Google HP 800 G2 drivers and you look for the result that brings you the HP website. Don't download them from anyone else, just download them from HP. So once you're on the HP website, you'll choose your OS and all the drivers. Then you come here under BIOS. So once all the drivers have been listed for your specific operating system and your desktop model, come down here under BIOS and download the version that is available for you. So look at the version here and compare this with what you have on CPU-Z. If it is the same thing, there's no point of downloading it, but if it's a more recent one, then you're going to have to download it. Just click here on download. So the file name is, so this is what you're going to have on your computer, and this is what you're going to run. Okay, so once you download that, find out where it is, and for me, I'm just going to search for it on my PC. And once you locate it on your PC, just run it, and I will open this to run it. And I'll just click next. Just remember that mine is already updated, so I'm not going to finish the process, but I'm going to show you everything you need to do to get it working on your desktop PC. So I'll just click next, and I can just say yes to all. So after that has happened, that is the first bit. Now what you're going to have to do is, you're going to have to go into your local disk. So come to your local disk, and then here under SW setup, you're going to find all the HP drivers that have been extracted on your PC. So this is the one for the BIOS, and you can see that it's the same one. So just find the one. You'll probably have lots of these folders here. Just find the one that is the same as your BIOS file. So here you can read the how to use, and here you're going to get the instructions on different ways you can install it. But the easiest way for you to install it is for you to come inside here under HP key flash, and then you run the .exe file. So run this file and just click next, and my BIOS has a password. If yours has a password, enter the password. So you can see the versions for me are the same, so there's no point of updating. But for you, you're just going to have to click next, and then you let the process continue. This is how you do it. Just click next and continue on with the process, and once everything is done, you're going to have to restart your computer immediately. As soon as this process completes, you're going to have to restart your computer immediately. Don't turn off your PC, don't remove the power from your PC. Just let it run and let it finish, and as soon as this is done, you're going to need to restart. So that's pretty much it on how you can do this update for your PC. Once everything is done, just let it run. You don't need to do anything at this point, just let it run, and when it's done, you're going to be told to restart the PC, and you can just do that. So that's how you can update the BIOS on your HP desktop computer. So if you have any questions, feel free to let me know.